Introducing Florence's newest ale.
Bollocks.
Riddles County, Better Country Ale. Try it and you'll see.
Hodge Productions presents Ruddles Best
Fawn Country Ale, also known as Ruddles.
Best Country Ale, enjoy. Matron. Only one cup.
Oh. What? What?
What did it say when it said tea?
Tea, yes. This is tea.
What about yours?
I was making for her fruit and tea. I never had to put fruit time. You're drinking beer?
Yeah, but I thought you were making tea.
I was making tea.
That when Nana died, it must have been when her real life grandma died. Well, actually, thought it's a pity she died alone.
Come to think of it, I thought she was a bit odd trying to get us all to do the conga filing out the church.
We put everything that was dear to Mary in her coffin.
Oh, did you tell? What a lovely idea. What did you put in it?
Well, we put her wedding dress and her Beverly Callard Keep Fit videos, George Foreman's grill, and a photo of Cho.
Oh, yeah, they're not me.
I understand.
Oh, I understand.
You understand nothing. You understand nothing. When she died, I died with her. All that remained of me was this walking corpse, this shell, this ghost of flesh. She was my life. Important is you. I wish with all my heart that following my death you would marry our good Dr. James. No, please, my dear. Let me finish. I know that there is a bond between you. All honorable. I know that too, and I love you both for it. But I am going to die soon, and it would make me happy.
Need some light in this house, Mr. Usher.
Thank you.
Where's your brother?
Enjoyed the build up play, and if there's one man that he would have wanted the ball to have gone to here, it was Ivan Toney, but there was no real venom on his effort, Colwood.
Safe.
Jensen Mope quickly over the top for Ivan Toney. Canate getting across, Toney getting the shot away though. Much power on.
Well, to keep that in, and now it's Trossard and Martinelli's making progress. Trossard stopped by Trappen. What a really good pinch of the ball that was. Shame for him that it might not have counted for us as much as it should, because the flag is up for offside. It would have been tight, had it all gone to VAR if Arsenal put the ball in the net. I think Bellamy is actually only one touchline looking away from having to sit a game away from there himself.
So I copy Red Depp in a charity shop in school, what didn't I? Scope, Nick Penny Bank.
Get it, and they didn't get it for ages, and then went there and it was still there, so of course.
I told you, gems like that rarely appear in charity shops.
No.
And when I saw it, I said, get it, because these are like rare as hen's teeth or something decent to turn up. Yeah, it's only cultists like us that would know the significance.
I'm afraid of Prospero and his castle.
Goalkeeping, it probably wouldn't have counted. Sarabia appears to have been offside. Sarabia was offside, but Vicario.
Well, at least you said the date, mate. I suppose that was the most they played on. Well, when we were engaged, we never got that far.
You were engaged to Stacey?
My Stacey? Stacey West. Yeah, I was number four, you must be one, number six.
Eh?
Mess with you, those drinks, eh? How have you been, Ahmed?
Number six, what are you on about?
I was number four. No, let's see. Who was first? Then? Was it Kyle?
Yes. Yes.
Let me help you with those.
No. There you go.
What's this? What's occurring?
What are you on about?
You know what I'm on about. Smithy. You haven't told him, have you?
No.
Why? I thought about it and I decided not to.
He knows the kid, and what I do know, I don't mind.
But he said you were going to tell him that night at the wedding.
Well, I nearly did. But I took one look at his disgusting face, and I discussed it.
He's cute in his own way.
He's vile, and he's English.
Is that ginger cake left?
It's not racism, Stace. It's xenophobia.
Oh, stop being so childish. These aren't reasons, they're excuses.
Look, I don't want to tell him.